for me, being in the classroom every single day, there has to be a sense of trust between myself and with my classes. When you start with communication, it builds trust no matter what the level may be. With that being said, the trust that you have throughout the organization is going to take the organization that much further. So that when we all have the same core values and we trust each other going towards the same direction, you're going to see improvement within the overall organization. From a teacher's standpoint, you need to believe that the leaders, the administrators, the headquarters, that they have their best interest in mind in how to provide and support the overall goal of student success. If the administration, the headquarters, if they're going out to get the absolute best, then they're also putting their trust in them that they can do inside the classroom what needs to be done to continue to keep the high standards and success rate that DODEA has had through the years. This week, my students are running their own debate in Model United Nations that they actually came up with. I know that I can trust them to get the job done, that even though I'm not going to be there this week, all the standards, the values will be covered because they feel that sense of trust that the staff member has given them. And that in itself motivates the class to say, we can do this on our own. And then when you get back to hear the after action report, if you will, from your students, it's amazing what they can do on their own with given the proper time and support system.